What's good, YouTube? This your boy T-World back at y'all again with another art tutorial. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you click post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I will be teaching you guys how to turn yourself into a Bart Simpson character. So without further ado, let's jump right into this video. First thing you want to do, if you got a digital tablet, you know what I'm saying, you want to go ahead and set your pressure sensitivity. All you got to do is click this right here, click OK, go to pressure, and set these two bottom numbers to 3, and now we got our brush that we're going to be using. First thing you want to start out with is a sketch. So I like to get a bright color to start with and drop the opacity down on it. So the main features to get this character style is the eyes, and it's two styles of eyes for the Bart Simpson character. It's the two circles, or it's like these little eyes like this, where they spread apart. So basically you gotta decide the ones you want, and I'm gonna go with these for my character. So the main features you want to get exactly like the Simpson characters are the eyes and the mouth. So let's go, let's see, I'm gonna draw out. I see they got this little, they got like a weird no bottom jaw type thing going on with these Simpson characters. So it's kind of like this, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna make my character a little more. Pretty much the Simpson style of the face. Okay, now we're gonna draw my eyebrows. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna add my little beard gang, you feel me? Okay. So you just gotta add your features on that style of art, you know what I'm saying? So they pretty simple to make. Okay, they gonna make my neck a little thinner. Dress, wow, I like the one on top of my head, my little beehive style. It's not too much going on with these Simpson characters. They like very simple. Okay, there we go. Hey, you. We finally got our sketch laid out. And all you gotta do is to achieve these character styles and just get the main ingredient, that is the eyes and that funny shaped mouth. And that's it, pretty much. And then all you gotta do is try to add your features, which is like your hairstyle and the structure of your face. You know what I'm saying? If you got more cheekbones, you know what I'm saying? Just make them a little wider. If you thinner at the face, you gotta make it a little smoother. You know what I'm saying? You just blend your features into the cartoon style. And that's pretty much. And I think that's me. That'd be me if I was a Simpson character. So what we finna do? We finna lock this layer. Create a new layer. We finna go back and add our line work. Our fine detail line work. together slowly but surely, you feel me? Just filling this area. Got it. We'll come back and add some little detail. Too, we gonna put a smile on my face, cause you know your boy never looking like this. You feel me? So we gonna make this. Okay, now that we got the line work out the way, we're gonna select everything. object, expand appearance, and then you're gonna go to your pathfinder and click merge. And I think I'm gonna bring it down some. Drag this, a copy of it, to this blank sheet of paper to make a copy. We're gonna lock the top layer. We're gonna find us a nice little skin tone. Then you wanna come to this rectangle tool and drag that color over your artwork. Then you wanna right click it, go to arrange and send to back. Then you wanna highlight everything again. Then you wanna click merge on your pathfinder. Now you can right click onto it and click isolate selected group. Now we can delete this. Switch these colors around, hold shift, select, now we're gonna create us a layer in between to do our shading. So you want to sample your skin tone and find you a good mix. I think that's pretty good. On what side? I want my shadows to be it. Okay. Notice with these Simpson characters, they don't be too much going on with the shading. They have it like on one side. Thank you. keep that simple. Last but not least, we finna add the detail to the dreads. So what you wanna do, you wanna create a layer above everything. And while I got this layer above everything, I'm gonna go ahead and put me some little glares in my eyes. You know what I'm saying? I think I made them a little too big. Smaller. There you have it, you guys. How to turn yourself into a Simpson character. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button. More heat coming soon, and I'm out this.